Yes, God.
And wrestle with spirits today. I came to do battle to set the church free.
Yes. Yes.
God said there's been a pause on this atmosphere. A pause of the glory in this atmosphere, and God said it's time to press play. The enemy is real mad that this ministry has been set up. I just want to make this real clear, Pastor Apostle Phillips and Prophetess Kim. The enemy is really angry that this church has been positioned to give God the glory right here in this atmosphere. You are right in the middle of homosexual territory. I can't get no help up in here. You're right in the middle of drug-infested territory. You're right in the middle of a stronghold and a demonic force that is declaring that it's going to continue to have the glory in this area. And so there's been a pause that has been placed on the atmosphere. It's like the enemy posted up outside and said, I dare you to break through. That's why you come in the house of God. You can't come up in here playing. You gotta know who you are. God said the anointing has gotta be in you. Jesus, you gotta understand this is not worship as usual. This is not business as usual. You're coming in here and you're expecting your pastor, your apostle, your first lady to live your sanctification for you.
Word. I'm just going with God. Just go with me. I gotta fight.
said to tell you I'm not pleased.
Yes.
I don't want raggedy worship.
Yes.
God help me.
Yes.
I want worship that comes from spirit and truth.
Yes. 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 Yes.
I don't want tired worship.
Yes.
I don't even want depressed worship.
Yes.
I want anointed worship. Of the devil messing with this ministry. Let me tell you something. We forgot how to pray for our leaders. We're so busy asking our leaders to pray for us, prophet, that we forgot we need to pray for the leader. I didn't intend to go this way, but the Lord said, I'm not happy. I'm not happy. There's too much fake and phoniness. There's too much religion in the house. So I got to break the spirit of religion and get you into the place of breakthrough. Anointing that I see in this place is like a cloud of glory, but it is stuck. And God said, the only way I'm going to break through is if there is sincere repentance, and it's beginning with the leaders. God help me. And it's transferring down to the people. God said, this is the day and age. I'm not playing with you. You come up in here pity-patting me if you want to. You don't pity-pat if I put you in a hospital. You don't You got 30 seconds. We going in for freedom.